Hello, and welcome to Life Church. We know that God's going to do something great today. Before we begin, here are a few events coming up to keep you up to date with what's going on here at Life Church. Friday, July 24th, starting at 7 p.m., our student groups, Elevate Junior High, Ignite Senior High, and Echo Young Adults, will be having another exciting Activate Student Worship event. So invite your friends, spread the word, and get excited for Activate Student Night, Friday, July 24th. Saturday, July 25th at 7 a.m., Life Church will be having a special prayer gathering, Praying for Change, starting in Queen Creek near City Hall. Following this, they'll move to the parking lot at Banner Ironwood Medical Center, where we'll be praying for help and healing. If you live in the area or you would like to come, please join us as we gather together in a non-threatening and safe way, praying for God's mighty hand in these very crazy times. Also, that Saturday the 25th, starting at 10:30 a.m., will be another ASL American Sign Language workshop for those who are currently involved or have a desire to participate in this very important ministry here at Life Church. For questions or concerns, be sure to speak to Paige Connery. Now, Sunday the 26th will be Spirit Sunday. We are expecting a mighty showing of God's Spirit and invite you and your loved ones to join us at either our 9 a.m. session or our 11 a.m. session. If you're not comfortable, you can always worship with us at home by watching us on our live stream by either visiting our YouTube channel, Life Church Presents, or our Facebook page. July 29th, that Wednesday night, join us for a time of worship as we are hearing our special guest, Kenneth Stewart, as he delivers God's word. You won't want to miss it. That concludes our announcements. If you missed anything or you would like to learn more about Life Church, visit our website at azlife.church. And finally, if you are new here and this is your first time, we want to say welcome. We're glad that you are here. Feel free to join us in worship. If you haven't received it already, be sure to stop at our welcome booth for your newcomer's gift. Now, let's join Life Praise in worship.